If I were a glass half full kind of person, I'd say the dust storm's passed, and you kids are past the halfway point, but I'm more of a realist. The roads are a mess, there's rescue teams to watch out for, and a whole lot of ways things could still go wrong. Keep your heads on. For all the drivers I rejected for this race. They weren't good enough. They didn't deserve it. Opposite of ideal racing conditions, huh? Watch races on TV, and they were just never good enough. So I started running my own. What kind of person drives full throttle into a dust storm at nearly 200 miles per hour? The kind I respect. Thank you. down to just one more leg. And it's going to be an all-out sprint to our finish line in the City of Sin. Vegas has always been a place of winners and losers, and it's about to get seven more.